Minute Math, when you need help you use Minute Math.
Hi, I'm Sean Gannon, and this is Minute Math, and today we're learning about solving one-step inequalities by multiplying and dividing. Solve each inequality and graph its solution. Now, if I was given this inequality, negative 4m is greater than or equal to negative 4. To get m by itself, I'm going to divide both sides by negative 4. M is now by itself and it's positive, but when we divide over an inequality, the sign flips. So m is now less than or equal to, and negative 4 divided by negative 4 is a positive 1. So we have m is less than or equal to 1. We got to graph that. Let's put 0 here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and negative 1, negative 2, negative 3. All right, close circle is when it's equal to, since m is equal to 1, we put a close circle right here at 1. M is less than 1 as well, so the arrow goes to the left, and there we have it. Our final answer, m is less than or equal to 1.
Minute math, when you need help you use minute math. Minute math, when you need help you use minute math. MinuteMathTutor.com